what we're going to do is we're going to go through a couple of points. Providing financial information reports to staff and boards is an expected best practice, okay? But how it's done varies very widely, okay? We're going to explore this sort of quickly. I want to go through about 7 or 8 ways of messaging that interact with the way we put out financial reports all the time.